Hello, welcome today at Mutter Europe. I'm Stefan Heintjens from Product Management, and today we will be speaking in this video about Braille printing. The fact is that many sign makers nowadays get quite some requests to provide signs, including Braille characters, for hotels, museums, public places, touristic attractions, and so forth. And the question is, can you print Braille with a Mutter printer? The answer is yes. You can print Braille with all of our desktop UV printers, the ExpertJet 461 and 661 UF, the ValueJet 426 and 626 UF, provided that they are set up with the Mutter Rigid Ink. It starts with making the design. For that, we offer you the CatLink Digital Designer software in combination with the Braille translation module. In this software, you can design your graphic, select the language, and indicate if you desire Braille grade 1 or 2. When the graphic is done, you click the Braille translation icon and the Braille is automatically created, taking into account the standardized dot size and dot spacing. Then, the design is transferred to Digital Factory Mutter Edition software for printing. Printing Braille is just like printing a structure print. The preset queue in Digital Factory ensures that the Braille dots have the correct height and match the targeted Braille standard. Now, all that remains is to wait for the print to finish. In this case, we're building the target height using white in combination with varnish to accelerate the production. And we finish with one color layer to make the dots visible and to print the rest of the graphic. So what do you need to print signs with compliant Braille text? Well, first of all, CatLink Digital Designer with a Braille module, Mutter Edition Digital Factory, and one of the Mutter desktop UV printers set up with Mutter Rigid UV Ink. Thank you for watching this video. Check out more of our cool stuff on mutter.eu.